Hey everybody, Ed here from Fear Zero, although you probably know that since you're probably at fearzero.com checking out this video. If not, anyway, I play a band called Fear Zero, and people are kind of always bugging me about, you know, how do you play this intro to this song, or how do you play that song, stuff from our earlier scenes and whatnot. So the thing I'm going to show you today is actually a request by Eric, the guy that actually runs the website. So, anyway, this song is called Sunday Morning, it's a key, and the tuning I did is basically A4. Anyway, so the first chord we play in the song is called G5, and I think it looks like a D chord kind of, but G normally play like this with this sort of fingering that I used to play the chord first chord this morning. Anyway, so the song is all 16 notes, so I've got this down up and down with my right hand and my left hand. One, and then two, beat, and one. Pause. 1 and 2. So, it's kind of complicated if you're in the gear. Basically,